hot enough for me to take this hat off.